Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Switched to the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the hands. Legacies, family. Wait and see, family. Pockets full, Danny. Selling ball, Danny. Been on the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to the granny. The nigga bullet, you bang it. Killers on the stand. I got broads in Atlanta. Twisted the lean in the van. Credit cards and scams. Hitting the looks in the van. Legacy, van. Why is he look like a panda? Growing up like a Montana. Honey killers on the hand. Legacy, van. Why is he van?
Yo, I'm HB. I'm from the best man. Lead out there. You got what it takes.
In the building.
Hit me up.
And we out here.
We're always full, but I'm always adversary.
Yo, HB. And welcome to the show called The Cellar. And I got to get hype and get you boys crumped for a new exciting week. Week 7. It's almost here, baby. And we got a lot of good games and a lot of good users. Our first game of the week is the Rams and Colts. A lot of KP, a lot of attention. He got skills, he's a baller. But I believe the Colts will prevail with a victory. Our next game of the week, we got the Redskins and Eagles. The Redskins been balling out, he been doing his thing. My boy T-Rock, our own commissioner, he's good, he's been busy. He's been a little bugged out with Madden, but I don't think he's ready. And I believe the Redskins go get the victory. Falcons and Cowboys, battle of the undefeated, home of the champs, Super Bowl legend, Tilt versus HBO, the GOAT, legendary, a miracle season, can he keep it up? We gon' find out who gets the boop, boop, boop. We gon' see who get puffed up and see who get hyped. Our next game of the week is the Panthers and Giants. I got to say I'm very proud of the New York Giants. He been doing his thing. He's been balling out of control. He's been winning. He's been pushing up to the limit. He's been doing his thing. He is moving up as a contender. You know, I thought he wasn't as good as he was believed to be when Till passed the message to me. But I got to say, he will prevail against the Panthers. Our next game, Vikings and Lions. I got to say, Arnold, my boy, the dude always won't lose and who always understand what HB preached about. He's gonna play the Lions after coming off a horrible loss against me, myself, HB. He's gonna wanna come out here and play. I predict he will upset. Our next game of the week is the Broncos and Patriots. Ball so hard. He's really that dude. He really contend. Last year was undefeated. Will he keep winning? We'll see what happens. I believe that the dude is good, and I believe that the dude is raw. So we definitely going to see what is going to happen. I am going to predict that the Patriots will win this one. Our next game of the week is the Jets and Chiefs. I got to say New York. He keeps it 100. He keeps it beastie. Chiefs, who agree with rules like me to get rid of the instant rollout. But I got to say Kansas City is not ready for this one, and he's going to catch an ass whooping today by the Jets. Yes, sir. Next game of the week, we got the Dolphins and Bills. I got to say the Dolphins is horrible. Worst team in the league. I got to say the Bills is a contention. He's a contender. He has deep. He's tight long. If you come over there throwing a pass, it's going to be incomplete. I'm proud to say that the Bills will bulldoze the Dolphins. This is going to be an easy one. Next game, Bucks and Saints. If I got to say EP3 getting embarrassed by the Packers, he's not going to win this one against my boy Taiwan. My boy Taiwan's going to put an upset. My boy Taiwan's going to blow him out. My boy Taiwan's going to run the ball. My boy Taiwan is going to definitely do his thing and get a victory. Next game, Bengals and Titans. If I got to say Hot Tub will come out and play, I got to say he's going to see what force is all about. That's why I believe he'll come out and pull the upset over my boy Bengals. K-Killer, man, you going down on this one, man. I'm sorry, my dude. Hey, next game, Seahawks and Cardinals. I got to say the Seahawks is probably a little frustrated when he played Macho, the mid-blitz legend, who loves the blitz, who abused the blitz. I got to say, my fellas, that Macho will win another one and keep that team rolling undefeated. Next game, fellas, we got Raiders and Chargers. Chargers, Raiders, Raiders and Chargers. I got to say the Raiders are going to beat this dude, Sicily. Raiders has a lot of offense. He can throw that ball, and he has Derek Carr. If you don't know who Derek Carr is, you better watch Raider playoff football, because that's what we do, is win. All right, move on to the next game, Bears and Packers. I got to say We got a new Bear user. He's going to beat the Packers. Because my boy Speedy, he come back from the old Force days. He's good. He's a baller. He's a shot caller. He going to win this one. Our last game is the Texans and Steelers. If you don't know my boy 707, you better realize who 707 is all about. He's that dude. He's good. He's balling. He's the dude who get wins, man. Y'all got to love Force, man. We out here, baby. 48-hour events. I mean, yo, our chat been quiet a little bit, but I'm keeping it hype, man. I'm keeping you guys hype. You know, I got to say, man, we going to be here for a while. We got the Vegas trip coming up June 30, man. And I hope some of y'all come. If y'all don't come, hey, I will party for you. I will drink for you. I will eat for you. But I got to say, boys, HB, we out.